You don't have to like the price, but the Leafs needed depth. They need it bad, especially guys who shoot right. I think this is going to be unpopular, but I'm going to say it anyway. Playoff hockey. We've all seen it, right? We've all seen, like, depth defensemen in the playoffs. And I'm just going to say, a lot of them play a lot more like Ilya Lyubushkin than Connor Timmins. Timmins can put up points. He can. Ilya Lyubushkin can't. But he likes hitting dudes, and that's what the playoffs are all about.